Do you guys see this? So there's the sun. Right there. The Schumann resonance blasting. I've never seen it look like that before. And look at all those trails. So if you're starting to put the pieces together, remember Bill Gates said they want to block out the sun? They don't want the sun to beam down on us because we get vitamin D. We get all sorts of amazing benefits and light that helps structure our water in our body. It brings life to everything we see on the ground. And so they block it. Not only they block it, then they spray stuff, things that come down into our food, into our soil, into our plants and our water systems, into heavy metals and all sorts of things that now get leached into our body. They turn on the Wi-Fi 5G to microwave for us from the inside out, and all of a sudden point fingers and say, oh, global warming. You guys, Mother Nature makes no mistake. That is not normal clouds. Yet the light continues to shine on the truth that is being shown.